a lot of time in Columbus this summer. He knew he had a chance to earn a spot on the roster, and he's made the best of it, hasn't he?
He sure has. Chris Neal's challenging Jared Boll, and here we go.
Second fight for Boll in this period.
Well, Chris Neal took a run at Ryan Johansson earlier, and they had words here when they got it lined up against each other. Chris Neal, he's been in the league a long, long time.
And one of the toughest customers, but Boll landing right hands.
And they've fought before. Jared Boll's seen him before also.
Joe, you actually called this one earlier tonight with Boll still in the penalty box from the first fight, and there's a bit of a face wash.
I'm not sure what that was, but the fans saw it on the big screen, and they don't like that. Looks like he dug in Jared Boll's eye. He's kind of holding his eye there. Boy, a scratched eye is a bad thing. But Chris Neal's had 2,221 penalty minutes come in tonight as he hears it from the crowd for that scratch. Two fights for Jared, who sits down and takes care of his eye. You can see here, Chris Neal has the puck. Boll protects it on the wall. And that's when Jared said something to him, like, hey, where are you going, bud? I'm right here. And that's for that run right in front of the bench of Ryan Johansson. Can't do that. Good on Jared Boll. Chris Neal's a gamer, though, boy.
Unsportsmanlike conduct penalty, we're being told prior to the official announcement, handed to Neal for that little bit of a face wash. And look at this. Here you see it again.
Yeah, I don't know why. It's just
the crowd called in. They just showed it simultaneously on the big board here.
Well, I've never really seen that before.
That one
looks like he was going for the helmet and then went for the forehead. And you see Jared say it happens, it happens. You read his lips there.